This is a Samsung remote control and I wanted to run the volume. If you press the button, well, that's mute. And so it may not seem obvious how to run this, but actually what you do is you tap it up and you tap it down, and that's a little toggle. And so that's how you run that remote. So if you're having trouble, that's how you get it to work.